Hello to all my YouTube subscribers. This is Brian Bob Chapman again with another video. And I'm making this video, I had mentioned in one of my, so I did a top five video back in July. And I had mentioned in that video that I was going to be doing them once a month, but I ended up missing. I meant to do one in August too, but I missed it, not in August, it was last month, but I would make it up and call this video slash July favorite finds of the past and slash August slash September, my favorites I found the past months and error things. So I thought I'd do another top 5 video, and like I said, I was going to do one once a month. I'm going to try to stay on track with that, but I just had a lot happen in August, so that's why I was able to get to that video, and just the month just flew too fast. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. My first favorite top 5 finds of the past that I found and stuff. So I thought I would show you all my top 5 finds. So my number 5 is this purple Shelby GT500. That's my number 5 top favorite finds that I have found in the past months. I'm gonna be getting up a few times here, but the next car, get out of there. My next favorite find is the Chevrolet Chevelle SS. 1964 Chevrolet Chevelle SS. So that's my number 2 favorite find of the past. The third car. Hang on a second here. It's all tangled up in the bag, but I apologize. Get out of there. Get out of your bag. Trying to not make this video long, but I have some stuff tangled up. Hang on a minute. Hang on 1 second. Jeez, get out. Come on, I'm getting out of you. But, come on. Get out. Sort of, man. I'm back so darn tight. Okay, I've already done a Mustang, but I need to get another one out. Come on. Get out of there. My number 4, let's see, where am I? 5, that's my 4, this is my 3rd favorite find, BMW, the red BMW. And my 2nd favorite find that I love very much, that I like very much and love very much, let's see, this is another find of the past, is a 69 Dodge Charger 500. Dodge Charger 500 is my number 3 favorite find, favorite that I love. This is my number 4 top favorite find. So, one hint, I'm off track here. My 5, 4, 3. This is my 2nd favorite find. I'm sorry, I'm not 100% track with this. What did I say? 1, 2, 3. This is my 4th favorite find. 1, 2, 3. This is 4. And the 3rd favorite find that I like which also, especially the one of my new subscribers that's a Mustang collector. My number one favorite find of the past is this Matt's Bus Ford 60-something Ford Mustang. So, this is my top favorite finds for August / September. So, I hope y'all enjoy this video. So, I'll see you all on my next top 5. My next top 5 favorites. And I apologize, the video was all over the place. I apologize. So, I had to pull stuff out of bags. I should have been more prepared. But I hope y'all enjoyed my top 5 video anyway. So, once again, because you're probably a little confused, I'll say it one more time. This is my top 5 favorite find. This is Mustang find. This is 4. Three Bergman, 2, 1. So these are my top five favorite finds of the past. And I'm still gonna try my best to stay on track and do them once these videos like this once a month. So I wanna give some shout outs to some of my subscribers. I wanna give a shout out to my recent subscribers and stuff, and the one that also started to quit Hot Wheels again. I can't remember their user off the top of my head. But I also want to give a shout out to Mr. Car Guy 11 for commenting on one of my past Hot Wheels videos. And man, I want you to know, I like your blue 2016 Corvette Stingray. It's a nice car, man. It's a cool car. So thanks for subscribing to me too. And I just saw your videos and I liked them. I like your car you got. And I want to send a shout out to Mr. Kane Hot Wheels. I appreciate all your videos, man, and I enjoy them. Keep them coming, man. I'm looking forward to your future videos, man. So I hope you keep enjoying my videos and everyone else out there. I'll see you on my next top 5 videos, which will be in, what is it, October? Man, I'm sorry I'm losing my train of thought there, but it'll be October. Maybe my next top 5 favorite finds of the past video will be next month in October. So I'll see y'all on that video. This is a Bill August favorite top 5 finds, August / September favorite that I like. That Bill I'm doing for 2 months for August that I miss and for September right now. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Bye. God bless all of you.